Oh god, I stumbled. I'm getting nervous. I'm getting stage fright already. I'm excited to get a great tan in Nelson Bay. Look up. Let's get some skin tone before and afters. Yeah. This is the before. Watch when I come back. I will be brown. You will not be able to tell the difference between this me and the me in 4 days.
Switching races.
Exactly. In the most non-offensive way possible.
Hi guys, it's the 30th of October and we're really excited.
No, I don't know what to say. Oh, is it not?
It's September.
Okay, hi guys, it's not October, it's September. Silence. 30th of September, and as a wonderful treat, I'm going to take some of my closest friends up to my house in Nelson. I own many, one in Byron, one in Nelson, but we thought Nelson was good. Like, it's a humble brag. And you know, as you can see, I'm wearing this wonderful outfit, Glassons, sponsored. But I told my friends, you know, dress cute, we're gonna take film. Yeah, no, don't point it on them yet because they don't deserve that screen time. Because look what they're wearing. Is Cotton On cute? No.
Yeah, look guilty. So Sheridan told us that we have to dress nicely for this trip, otherwise we aren't allowed to come. And I do not have any nice clothes. We can see that. So I decided to bring enough clothes to last me a month.
This is the bag that I take with me when I go to Thailand for 3 weeks.
These are our sunglasses.
Looks like Sheridan's hat.
Should I also like do like, wait, you know the worst thing?
Been a crime. There's been a hate crime in this household. I'm disgusted that I'm related to these people. But there's been
segregation.
Yep, Tal said it. I didn't say it, but it's
true. To be honest, I'm in favor of this segregation. I think we need to be humbled. As a group.
Alright. Okay. As a Maruba person myself, I feel subjected to this crime myself, and I just feel that we should all just love each other because love is peace, y'all.
But it's okay, because we've got
love is gross.
It'll be office games. Ready? I got off.
I'm gonna take a bite of the girl.
Stay still, do not move a muscle.
Boom.
Like, she got it in, one more try.
She did it.
One more try, one more try. Make a jump cut. Did she spot us that?
Still did it.
Take it out.
Just Kira, go. Ready? Yeah. Let Kira. Woo!
She got it in first try.
Natural sportsman.
We are leaving currently. Going in two cars, Team Steve and Team Tammy. We have to come up with better team names.
I think Team Bold.
So dry.
Team Bold. Team Hair and Team No Hair.
Shoes are coming off, but they will not be on the
seat. We're leaving.
Woo!
Okay, they have been trying to pack this bag, this car, for 2 hours.
There has been very little progress made in that apartment while we are leaving. We are leaving the premises and they have not.
They're entering the car. Okay, we are leaving.
So we have started our drive and we've quickly realized that we have nothing to talk about, nothing in common. So thanks to Maya, we have some conversation starters and you know what, let's give them a try.
Let's do a little lucky dip.
Okay. Oh, this is exciting.
Ready?
Totally random, guys, did not look at it before.
Where is one place you would like to visit this year?
Since there's a pandemic, there's not many choices outside of Australia.
Yeah, because someone just decided to eat a bat one day.
Eat a bat, yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think I would say I would like to go to Italy or New York.
I'd like to go to Europe and I don't know yet, and Amsterdam, is that in Europe?
That is Europe. Yeah guys, weed is legal in Europe. So I would like to go to
also France. We got Steve.
Yes, Steve, woo!
We got Aura.
Okay, you can turn it off.
Okay, bye-bye.
Mother just said she can't be interviewed while she's driving. Hi guys, so after it was a bit of a failed attempt to get stuff in, but we're fine now. And now we're here.
City boss was at the
already. Oh. Ah. You guys. Hi.
Oh my god,
who are you? Hi
Scott. I got the camera.
Segregation's over. It's the 1975 redundant.
We have to go. We passed Maruba. 1967 referendum. That's what she's trying to say.
Redundant.
So, Kira, who I thought was my friend, she said I was boring. Well, she in fact called our whole group boring. And I didn't like that, so I responded with fight me as you do. And I'm fully expecting a fight now. Like, it's not a joke. Like, we're gonna go head to head to the death.
Yeah, Aura's fucking boring. Like, what?
Where are we going?
I can't believe Kira said that Aura's boring. I mean, Kira's the boring one.
I personally think I'm the only interesting one in this friend group, but that's an unpopular
opinion.
Just
get them hold. Kira's
good. What are you going to get?
Making a salad.
Salad?
No carbs. Oh my god, are you anorexic?
Yeah.
Skinny.
What
are you going to get?
I think definitely the chips and like maybe like the eggs and bread and avo and...
Are you literally trying to gain 50 pounds?
Yeah, I just really love you. I want to look more like you.
Well, at least when I try copy someone, I don't make it so obvious. I know you're obsessed
with
me.
Take it as a compliment, love.
You're obsessed with me. It's disgusting. Polyester.
Speechless.
That was so rude. Speechless.
All right, that was so rude.
So Sheridan's mom, Tammy, she suggested that we like start to get to know each other closer, better, because like we're not that close.
So these people won a raffle, or lost the raffle, I guess. If you got the ticket, you didn't have to come on this trip with me. My mama organized it. And these were the losers, I guess, who got to come with me.
Yeah, so it was a Willy Wonka theme type chocolate vibe.
Like, yeah,
so
we got it. Chocolate. If you got it, you're safe. If you got it,
that
you're
was
safe.
Fortunate.
And when I opened and saw that golden raffle, I cried.
I also cried.
Tears.
Tears dripped down from my
streaming.
Eyes.
Streaming.
Oh, well.
It was like a river of water.
Guys, be a bit nicer.
So, Sheridan, what is your favorite color and why?
My favorite color is. My favorite color is. Hey, eyes up here. My favorite color would be. Colors are good. Colors are great.
Also, I have a second follow up question.
Yes.
Allegedly, you look like a Muppet.
Yes.
What do you have to say to that?
Sam Bennett did say to me last week, Sheridan, you kind of look like a Muppet. Did I cry? Yes, I did.
That's very right.
But you know what?
Sing the song.
Eyes up here. Eyes up here.
If you want, you can have that.
Am I a man? Or am I a Muppet? Am I a Muppet?
What's it like assimilating into a new life in Australia when you come from such a weird place such as Africa?
Well, it's pretty hard because people ask me, they're like, well, did you ride zebras to school? And I'm like, I have to try explain to them that yes, I did.
So tell me, if you're from Africa, then why are you white?
You cannot ask someone people why, they're why white. I'm white.
Okay, Maya, what is your hair color?
I'm coming back to you. What is your hair color, Maya?
It is blonde, but apparently it's fake, so...
Apparently?
Is it real? What was that like being left at the altar? Your ex-boyfriend left you at the altar, what was that like?
I was just too good for him. I was just too good for him, and I don't need male approval because I have shares the hot guy.
Preach!
Yeah, done.
How do you deal with your drug addiction?
I don't actually talk about that, Shayna. We discussed this before the trip. That this would be off limits in the documentary.
But anyways, I do like to have cocaine every morning. With my tea.
In her tea.
In my tea. It's actually really good, you guys would be surprised.
Is that like
try
the size of like
howdy partner? How you doing?
Beach.
You guys wanna see something really cool?
No.
I'm videoing.
Oh, that's so okay.
That looks really cool.
Hiking
about
so,
someone.
Like I'm Kris Jenner 2.0. This is really cool. So let's think about this like really well. Okay, so.
Oh, there's a highway. What? What highway is it?
Oh, so we've made our way to the highway, which is where we wanted to be, you know?
Wait, who here has the fattest ass? Because that's Kim.
Me!
Okay, me, obviously.
Okay,
I think I give off Courtney vibes.
Okay, yeah,
so no, I'm Kendall Jenner because I'm really, really skinny.
Okay, so Kendall Jenner.
So why did I laugh at that? Sorry. Can I be Caitlin?
Hello, welcome to my documentary about my life. My name is Shayna. My one aim for this trip is to seduce a local boy.
She's already done 3 times, but she needs to pull her record, you know?
Holiday! Yes, girl, you look so good.
We just gotta take photos while we're
driving.
Hi, I'm Kris Jenner, and I'm
Ben. Bye.
And look at Kira, look at Maya, and look at me.
Leading up.
No, it's fine.
Okay, it sucks all the hurt. There were injuries that happened.
Dressing up just to go to fucking Woolworths.
Yeah, what else would we do? I mean,
okay, now.
Okay, so basically we're going to Woolworths and we look really hot and we're planning to meet some cool hot skater boys, so yeah.
And I've got some hoops just to show off my ho-ness. Yeah. So that's all I got to say. Not
trackers. I think it is ludicrous that we as women feel like we need to dress up just to go to fucking Woolworths. Like, what in the society? What in this society?
Shay keeps on saying it is ludicrous, but look at her skirt. It is literally shorter than all of ours.
Thank you. I know, the hoops.
Your head's really cold.
Stop! Seriously, Sheridan, stop! Oh.
So we're at Woolworths now for our, like, hot girl, like, summer trip.
Yeah, and my foot is recovering very nicely. Yeah. It is a bit sore still, but it's okay.
Oh.
I was so scared.
So I think that, so my mom, right, like she brought a boy along to this vacation and I just don't know who he is. Like, she says I've known him forever, but I've literally never met him. So I can't tell whether she's lying. Shut up, I'm talking.
Oh, maybe go to the mill.
Yes. There is a friend.
Go down here. Hi.
Bye. Oh my god, people are freaking out.
Okay, done. Well, we're done.
Cue scary music. Dun, dun, dun. Dun, 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 dun.
What else should we get?
Oh my god, like, Sheridan is just so annoying. Like, what the hell? Like, why'd she invite us? We're not even friends with her.
I know.
It's just like, oh, it's so annoying. Like, why? Like, what does she think this is?
Oh my god, Sheridan's literally so annoying. Like, why did she invite us here? We're not even friends. Hi, Sheridan. How are you?
Hi, Aura.
Thanks for the invite. Thanks very much. So,
they don't have my fucking vegan yogurt. What kind of Woolworths is this? I don't know. In the eastern suburbs, this would not happen because with me and my vegan community, we eat our yogurt kumbaya style.
What's kumbaya style?
It's, oh my gosh, it's German. You wouldn't understand.
My mom's German, and I'm German.
Hey guys, I don't know. Do I get myself LCM bars?
Yes.
Ours is going to be better because let me explain what it is. It's going to be really good
veganism.
Toasted, crunchy, buttery toast. With eggs,
smashed avo.
With some smashed avo, crumbly feta, and then there's going to be a berry salad.
Okay, ours is going to be better because we have Nutella.
Are you sure?
And now, the biggest issue of our whole trip. What ice cream to get?
I think we need to get like the tub of Magnum that you crack with the chocolate, because that's superior.
Oh, what ice cream do you get?
Honestly, like, I can't disobey my religion to Proud and Punch. Like, I know it's boring, but like, I'm fully, it's like cracked to me. Like,
we're gonna get maxi bonds because we're maxi bitches. And we use maxi.
My friends are ditching me, so I had to make a new plan.
Making new friends.
Oh! Bro, like over there. Over there, oh my god, over there, black. Oh my god, with the black hat. He's really hot though, you saw that beard. You saw that beard.
Mother, dearest, are you dating Steve?
She didn't confirm or deny, so the question's still on the table.
What's the question?
Are you dating Mother?
Absolutely.
Oh, the rumors
are true. They're true. We've figured it out. Our great detective work.
I didn't know that they were dating. That is crazy news. Why didn't they tell us that?
Why didn't you tell us? Why didn't you tell us before?
It's a big secret, but now it's out.
Mother, why have you been keeping this a secret for so long? What are you hiding?
Of what?
Are you ashamed?
Go away.
Say bye. Bye, Woolworths.
Bye, Woolworths. I will see you tomorrow.
Why do you need friends?
Oh, ew. Oh my god.
Violence is not the answer.
Yes, it is.
Posed.
Brazilian. Tammy, dearest, is lost. Oh, she found it. It's okay.
This is so annoying. I called Shotgun twice now and Mai keeps taking my
Okay, I'll tell you the story of the first time. So the first time she called Shotgun and... No, listen. The first time she called Shotgun and so she came to the front, she opened the door, so I just slid in there.
That's what she said.
Mai, please help.
Yeah, you want to help? Like, seriously, you're just standing there. Doing nothing.
So much for her. Mai, two bags. Do
you guys one? That week? I'm being helpful.
Ooh, and you know what? Actually, I'm being helpful by standing out the way, so...
I wasn't doing anything either, but I got away with it.
So in the making we have Shayna and Kira, competition day one.
So Kira and Shayna claim that this is their breakfast, but they said that just after I flipped the first good pancake for them. So like, I think that deserves for me to get some extra points and for them to lose some because I actually made the pancakes.
Here we are.
Going well.
Is it recording?
Alright. Tully made the own liquid one. I have been trying pretty hard to make it. I will get better. Okay, pancakes are like children. The first one's never the best one.
I'm the first one.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, what do you think that says about
instant coffee?
So we use the Nescafe Blend 43 Smooth and Creamy, and we just put a spoon of it in the water with some sugar.
So are you all not
that, love?
Easy as that.
Cheers.
Okay, I'll have some juice also.
Cheers. Not gonna break the lens, but cheers.
That's...
Oh, you're gonna...
Oh. Oh, sorry.
Some ASMR.
Fuck me out. This is so bloody hard. I don't even know what I'm doing.
Just some full evidence of the robbery that has taken place.
Okay, so basically, we bought nice blueberries, a nice big pan of fresh, juicy blueberries, and you know what they did? They used our blueberries. Their other yucky ones are in the fridge.
Here we have another one of my team members here today.
Okay, thank you.
Okay,
so this is my other team member. Is that water?
Yeah.
This is awkward.
Okay, I have to talk about my beef with you.
What?
What do you mean, what? Stole my blueberries.
Oh my god, Tully. Why are you being so rude right now?
Because we bought this and big planet of beautiful Driscoll's blueberries.
It took us 5 minutes.
And we literally were standing there for 5 minutes staring at every single planet of
blueberries.
That's
not a lie.
I'm not joking. Like, this is not a lie. And then we wake up this morning and go to look in the fridge. And there we see the small poopy little... Sorry, that's back.
We see the small poopy little planet of
small little bad blueberries.
I slave away, okay, to make you
make breakfast. You didn't slave away. You didn't.
I made the pancakes.
I made the pancake.
You made one, okay? How many did I make?
But I taught you how to make it.
Okay. Okay. You don't commit.
And then be like,
what's it face?
This to me being right.
Yeah. I mean, hello. I'm a part of your group too. That's a bit. I don't know how to do this.
Right now, I rate the service a 1 out of 10. We've been waiting here for 20 minutes.
Coming, okay. Quality takes time.
Oh, yeah, okay. So, quality, Tully even did it.
Mine is better than Tully's. I can hear every word you guys are saying just because I'm standing in the kitchen cooking your breakfast.
It's not even my breakfast. I'm not eating this stupid pancake. You bitch.
This is why I came. This is
me
the reason.
Too. This is the reason I came for all this.
You know what? Like, I don't get why she doesn't think you know that she can hear us. That's
why?
A good point.
That doesn't make any sense.
I like it takes a big brain time to start.
she was like, you know I can hear you. Well, obviously, it's not like the door's fucking closed.
That's the point of a.
I really like these pancakes, not just saying.
What do you rate them out of 10?
Hold on, I need time to process.
What do you rate this pancake, Sheridan?
8.5 to 9 out of 10. Like, there's always room for improvement.
Let's go.
I think it's a really delicious pancake. We could be cooked a bit like well through
that's
more.
So
right.
I agree.
A bit doughy. And also like obviously not the presentation isn't that good, but I'm going to give it like 7.
Okay. Tally, what do you say?
Why? Well, they're okay. I would give it a 7.
You guys are so rude. It's actually
I didn't taste it, but
I would rate them.
On look.
I'm gonna base it on what everyone else has said. So what did people say? People said a 7. So if people said a 7, I'm gonna give it like a 5.
Okay.
Steve.
Oh, pulling down the average.
Yeah.
I'm gonna give it an 8.7.
0.3 deducted for what that is. And it's not your fault, but by the time I sat down, they were a bit cold. Mm.
It's got
to be really sad. Cute. Or should I wear that top? If you want to.
I
need a brush for you.
I do not need them.
Okay.
Okay, let's
take
a bit. Okay, so the plan of action for today is Sheridan and Maya have gone to get us some water and sun cream because we do not want to burn.
Yeah, but we also like, I think that this is a better group because we don't really like them, don't you think?
No, we need to regroup sometimes, I feel, because honestly, like, this is just sometimes too much with too many girls and too many different opinions, whereas we're all like-minded people, you know?
Yeah, us, like, 4 are the best ones, I think.
Exactly.
What do you think about Sheridan inviting us to this... this like holiday without even being friends with her?
Are you being serious or joking?
Like, I mean, I love it. It's great.
I think it's great that she invited us, and we've all become really close friends recently.
Because, like, I don't know, we weren't really friends before.
We weren't friends at all. Like, I used to hate every single one of these girls. Like, obviously, I'm the top bitch at school.
We made some eggs and then we attempted to make a fried egg, but that just went straight in the bin because we did not yet care.
Wow! What do you think about this breakfast?
This breakfast was a spiritual experience.
Tully, what do you say to that?
I want to clean up.
This breakfast was actually probably better than yesterday, and I'll tell you why. I love having avocado on toast for breakfast. Give it a 9. No, a 9. No, 9.5.
That is a
9.8. No higher than that because that is no one is perfect.
There's always room for perfection. Unless you're me. Because I'm quite perfect. That is facts. Tali Lapidus and Mai Pinto were tasked with making breakfast this morning. They made eggs, they provided Nutella, fruits, all sorts.
Provided the Nutella.
But
that
the
they
thing
stole.
Is, I think there's been a bit of bribing. I think there's been a bribe in this household because Tammy Reed rated it a 9.5. She wouldn't even rate me a 9.5. I think something's wrong here. 9.5 for eggs? They weren't even that good.
I didn't even eat the eggs, they were so bad.
Yeah, Kira didn't even eat them, and Kira eats everything. Lies, she's very picky, but still. Look.
Trying to get like an inside view on the Tammy Reed.
Isn't it suspicious? I don't even talk to my mum that much. I don't even talk, and they talk to her. Hi Maya.
How's Tammy?
How was your 9.5 eggs, Maya?
Great.
Hi Maya. Did you have any conversations with my mother this morning, Maya?
Yeah, we did.
You did?
About you.
Oh, you were? Yeah. Mm, any bribes going on? Any under the table little things?
Yes,
Kira just answered it for you guys because she was spying.
So weird.
I'm an undercover spy.
She is, and she's spied.
She's weird, and she's like high on top.
So I don't know if this
weird?
Even, I don't even know
Sheridan's
if you guys qualify towards this competition. Oh, bribing
she's
my mother
hiding
is
something.
Not,
shit.
And that is not against the rules.
That's why she's hiding something.
No, you're hiding something,
Tyler. I'm not hiding it.
Are we talking about me hiding stuff?
Hiding
yes.
I'm not hiding anything.
Oh, shit.
I'm not hiding anything.
Actually, I am.
What are you hiding, Tali? What secrets are you hiding?
She's Latina.
Yeah.
She looks more Middle Eastern.
Latina.
No, she doesn't.
Yeah. She looks more Middle Eastern.
Class doesn't. She looks Latina. She's a Latina at heart. Don't be racist towards our Latina gal.
Latina people have more like olive skin tone than
she does have.
And she has really dark eyes.
I think we should.
Tan check.
Pick it up, pour it up.
Look at that slow-mo, that sexy hand. I should definitely get into hand modeling.
Do you want me to get you stuff or do you want to get later?
Can I text you?
Chalamet.
What's your background?
I'm American.
No, your phone background.
You're not American.
Oh, my phone.
I'm vlogging right now on Sheridan's phone, obviously, and they're all going sand dunning. All of you people. I don't like that thing. But like, it's too high for me, and I could barely do the small one, so I don't really think that I'm gonna do this one. But it's fine, because I can just sit and observe and take photos for you guys. I'm vibing, I'm getting like a nice little bronzy tan here. So while you guys are doing sliding down sand and like harming yourselves, I'm chilling here, not harming myself. So have fun watching this video whenever you watch it, but don't watch it in front of me because I don't like listening to my own voice. Okay, bye. Go out.
Are you okay?
Shit.
Oh my god. As we walk up this long, treacherous road to get to the beach, we are now talking about our feelings. I feel annoyed because
I feel like I have a wedgie.
Okay. I'm going to make sure I get a really good photo of the sunset. Or me in the sunset, because that just makes it even better. For my Instagram, because my Instagram is so lame. Honestly, it's pathetic. And I want to get it all.
Number plate.
Yes. Black lives matter.
Black lives matter.
Yes, go you. And there's masks in the car.
This person is awesome.
Go
wow.
You.
Wow. And I bet it's like a hybrid, so it's really good for the environment as well.
Exactly. That person is marriage material.
Marriage material.
So we're going to dinner?
Yeah.
Where are we going? The Shoal Bay Country Club.
And what is a country club?
It's a club in the country.
They're trying to get us in.
I know.
They're trying so hard to get us in. Oh, if we have to wait, I'm not going to
go. We just got in and they didn't have an idea. So they thought we were over 18. You can literally get into bars now. We don't need fake IDs.
The security guy was like, you guys have to go back in line. We were like, we're with them, you know, because they weren't the wrong line.
Oh my god. And so let me explain the situation. So we're standing in the line. We see them walking across the line. They come and stop.
She's annoyed. She's angry. Oh. She's angry.
Don't mess with that face, guys. We're the winners.
If the food's
good, what are the rest of you going to have?
I'm going to have, I'm thinking of having the pumpkin salad, just as a very healthy, refreshing snack.
I'm going to have the ceviche.
That is very fancy.
Yeah.
Chicken schnitzel, but no gravy, because, yeah.
I'm deciding between chicken schnitzel and scotch fillet.
What do you have?
I'm gonna have a really nice grilled cheese and chips.
I'm gonna have a chicken parmesan.
Yeah.
Chicken parmesan.
I'm having ceviche.
We're ordering now.
What are you having?
I'm gonna get the pumpkin salad with feta, please. Thank you.
And you can't tell, but like I did get like a tan, so I'm happy.
It's really good. I got a little tan. I could see it before in the other light.
So now we've finished dinner. Full moon tonight. Oh wait, I was zooming. Oh, I'm on your butt. I'm just looking at your butts right now, if I'm being honest. Wait.
We're not going yet.
Oh, no.
Oh my god.
So are we gonna? We're on our way. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Okay, so basically.
Okay, so basically, there's a really creepy guy today, guys. Oh, creepy. And I don't really know how to work this camera. I don't really know what the off button is either.
We just encountered a drunk circle. We were going to get ice cream and we decided that the clientele there was sitting in a circle.
High, we should have joined
and
in.
And dodgy. Yeah. So we left.
See, I could kill you right now. Sure, and no one would get
me
in trouble.
Break the law, but look at me.
Oh my God, we're in public.
Look at you, you
don't do embarrassing things.
Public.
Whoa! It's so nice for my birthday. My mom actually got me that blue car.
What?
But it seems like there are people. I don't know why people are in it. Maybe I'm sure they're just driving it to my side of the street because my mom said it was for my birthday.
Okay, well, let's go get ice cream and then we'll come back. Because we lost everyone.
I want it.
Oh, we lost everyone.
Oh shit, whatever. We lost everyone.
Oh, they're there.
Oh, they're there.
Let's go to the beach. Let's go get away. They say, what you gonna say?
I called shotgun and Maya stole it.
Maya stole the shotgun.
That's like the 10th time. It's fine. You know what? I will live.
Oh. Get her the torch. Oh my God, they're screaming. Come downstairs.
Okay, now we have to see what we need to witness.
No.
Oh my God.
Everyone must sit and then we shall assemble.
Which cupboard?
I want a photo.
Wait, make sure no one sits.
No, it's in the last one. It's
wait,
which one?
Okay. And I'm not being biased. Okay. So
I came out of here.
Yesterday's meal got 9.5, right? The day before got 8.7. 8.7, 0.3 was deducted for the fact that they were a bit out of shape.
A little bit.
And the 1 point was for, like, just overall temperature loss, goes a bit hard when it's cold. Okay. Yesterday, the only points that were lost were because my
That wasn't a part of the meal.
But that's why you did get a good score. Yes. And now today. Now, the presentation is amazing. Absolutely amazing, but
it was cold.
It was very cold. So
very,
we need, yes. Very extreme.
I'd say it was half cold.
It was
very cold.
It was
an 18% temperature. It was 18 degrees.
No. That's cold.
No.
It was hot once we toasted it.
It was.
When it came out the toaster, it was.
It was.
Hot.
Yeah, but we got deducted points.
You still had to deduct a point because it was taken off straight away because in this COVID era. When Sheridan is going,
I was wearing gloves
to everybody's food, not so good. So
we won.
So, whilst presentation was excellent, I have to say, 8.5.
Oh, we won!
I'm not
ready,
get,
get,
yes, so that again. Yes.
You've officially ruined any bonding we've ever had. So don't expect.
Won. This, unlucky
you are going in an old age home when you're older. Montefiore, get excited.
You lost. You won. You lost.
You put
your
hand
in. That's what happens when you get too cocky about winning.
Oh, yeah.
Take your own men. Take your own advice, Sheridan.
We won.
Quote Sheridan,
you and Coco were so cocky that
I didn't do well. It is true.
You did do bad. And that's okay. You did do bad on your drama. That's okay.
I reckon Sheridan
needs some bonus.
Sheridan,
why were you up this morning so early?
Because I needed to throw up, so I woke up early.
She doesn't have any
milk.
Remember, she
used
to drink last night.
A lot of milk.
That's boring.
Segregation, got the Hillels.
The Hillels and the
Ezras. That one. Not this one. That one.
This is our house. Bye. Jess, throw in your bag.
She's skateboarding.
Oh, she's skateboarding on the video.
Who's driving who?
Shotgun! Do it like a little skate down the hill though. Bye bye, see you.
Bye, house. We're going in the car.
Bye, Nelson.
Madonna, you too.
Hi, vlog. How did you? Mother just said WAP was absolutely amazing.
Amazing.
So one she said it was for the record books.
Yay! Bye!
What am I meant to do in these sleepovers?
I don't know. This is my parents.
Hello,
video.
They
say
were
hi.
Unbelievable.
We had a great time.
They've been very, very spoiled.
Thank you, Sheridan, for having a birthday.
It was amazing.
Have the best. Great time.
Thanks very much.
Did you go say hi to Jess?
Yeah, everyone have to say hi. Let me say bye to the vlog. Okay, bye, vlog. We had a great trip and we love you. Milk is for you. Okay, bye, everyone.
Hello, Shaina.
Excited to go to Coffs Harbour.
There's Jessie.